Despite being illegal nearly everywhere, weed is available nearly everywhere. For the last 80 years, our government has been trying to prohibit marijuana. In all of those years, it has failed to eliminate weed. According to law enforcement, marijuana is highly available in 97% of the country. Should we keep wasting our resources on such a massive failure? Think of the lives, dollars, work, and freedom wasted over all those years. It's time to end the failing, pointless, and costly war on marijuana. Legalize marijuana.